Alisa, so here's a little video of the thing that goes on in their bedroom. It's kind of messy right now, and hopefully by the time you get here, it won't be as messy. But on the dresser where the TV is Jackson's dresser. And, oh, yeah, by the way, like, turn on the fan before they go to sleep because that's their white noise. So here's the fan, and you just turn this switch on. Alisa, of course, turn the fan on. Switch on. Okay, there it is. Turn the switch on, and that's every time Harrison takes a nap, and every time he goes to bed, Jackson will go to bed at night, they have that fan on for the noise. This dresser, that's Jackson, and the top drawer is his underwear. The middle is his pajamas, and so he just has shorts and, like, t-shirts and stuff to go with it for his pajamas, and then socks if needed. And the second drawer is t-shirts. And some of his swim clothes, too. I'm going to pack his swim, like, he has swim lessons on Mondays and Wednesdays at 4:15, so I'm just going to pack up some of his swim stuff. He's got, like, 3 swim outfits, but one's going to be in his bag, but his swim outfits are in here, too, in his top. So this is his top, and that's down here are his shorts. And I keep his pants hung up in the closet. And these are his library books that he's a part of a reading program that he needs to read his books, like a new one every night or throughout the course of the day. And I don't know. Well, you know what? Well, he doesn't have to, because I like to do that, because he has to write a review, or really me. But all right, don't worry about the library books. Let him read whatever he wants to read for nighttime, but he gets a book at night. Harrison really won't sit still for it, but at night they get a book, and they go to bed at 7:30, but if it's a little bit later, that's okay, I'm not tripping over that. The books are in total disarray, but Jackson has his favorites that he likes. And when you come over here, in the closet is Harrison's dresser. So the top drawer is his shorts to far left, and then here is his t-shirt, and at the second drawer is his pajamas and his pants and, like, little jumps or suits. In the bottom drawer, it's kind of hard to get to, but if you need to get through it, it's just this extra suits if you need it for the boys. And up top is Jackson's pants and his jeans and stuff like that, and sweaters and coats for Harrison, and some more tops for Jackson if you need it in here. The only time you really need to know that kind of stuff, because Ryan will probably mostly be likely putting the boys to bed Monday and Tuesday and Wednesday, you don't have to worry about it Monday and Tuesday you don't have to worry about putting them in bed because Ryan will be here to do that, but on Wednesday you do. And then getting them dressed too, you guys will have to know about that kind of stuff. But putting them in bed is really what Ryan will probably do on Mondays and Tuesdays, and Wednesday you don't have to. Wednesday you do have to. So that's pretty much it for their room, and I'll send you another video about other stuff. Jackson always keeps a whole bunch of little critters in his bed, and that's okay. I'm not really thinking about that. And Harrison keeps a little bit. So I didn't have any way to change the sheets. But don't worry about any kind of homeschooling and stuff like that. That's okay. You can take a break for a week. And that's about it. Okay, I'll see you another one in a different room. Thanks. Bye.